steel guns, wing-mounted guns most of the time, sometimes fuselage-mounted guns. And the thing was, it was a display of flying, pure flying. You had to be turning on the edge of stalling, you had to be extracting from your airframe the maximum aerodynamic performance. You had to be at the same time very soft and quite brutal, and you had to be clever and focused. The German pilots were very good pilots. You just have to look at the scores. Some of them accumulated during the war. Were using different arguments with the Messerschmitt. For instance, the Messerschmitt, who was fuel injected, would do something different.